But it is real. He's actually pulled his eyes out of the sockets.
Sorry about that, family. I pressed the wrong button on the last one. Sorry for the abrupt ending, but Lord God. People, look at this, family. Sorry, I have to look. But this is why they're trying to scare us with these movies, isn't it? Because. I'm sorry, I feel glad to be human, you know, star. I feel glad to be human. That's why they're trying to scare you, because, boy, if you see that, they start. Press play. If I go press play, family, don't get scared of these things. Yo, how are these?
This demonstrates how malleable their bodies are when they're in this fluid or elastic state. There are several comic book heroes who can take on elastic states like this. And as you can see, that's based on the Drax polymorphic ability. Again, there is no real disease that would cause this. This is a Drac who switches cells from arms and legs to a fluid elastic state. You can see that they're in different poses between the photos, so they're definitely flexible. You'd be able to bend and twist them as if they're made of rubber. She's also morphed her right arm into a flat angular shape in the left frame, which is different from the right frame. So it's obvious that she's shapeshifting. Of course, she can return to her normal human rotation form at any time. Straighten out, morph back to normal shape, switch her cells back to the solid state, stand up, and walk away.
You couldn't do it to the man. Okay, I'm a targeting proper man. But I'm a do good, I'm a do good.
These are supposedly the result of reconstructive surgery from gunshot wounds. But again, it's actually shape-shifting. They've morphed their faces into these crude forms to show that they're imitations of human bodies. You can also see the one that